Marquette Catholic Credit Union is helping out with the TV6 Canathon.
And they were giving customers a chance to win some money, too. Those who donate non-perishable food items were entered into a drawing for a $100 Visa gift card, good at all their locations. The staff at the credit union say it's a great way to help your neighbors in need.
We think it's a good idea because we want to raise some of the awareness in the community about the needs of the less fortunate. We get a lot of traffic in our lobby, so we think it's a great idea to help out the community like that.
Johnson also says they'll continue to accept donations until the Canathon ends. The winners of the drawing will be announced tomorrow.